Thank you. Suzanne, you look a little troubled. Is there something you need to say? into her eyes. How could someone so naive make such a good disguise? I know she must have felt alone. No one she could touch. And when the pressures of this world just got to be too much, she was so beautiful.
that scratch the surface. You've only seen the tip. The iceberg goes much deeper. You're on a stranger trip. Just imagine how you would sail the seas of endless possibilities. If you could make things come to pass just by publishing yourself.
Thank you. Got to rescue the king, even with that. but it isn't no stake. I don't know how much more this I can take. Oh, I think now maybe I got the lunchroom blues. I said I think now maybe I got the lunchroom blues. This thing looks like a biscuit, but as hard as a brick. It's soaked in some gravy and it really makes me sick. Oh, I think now maybe. We'll be right back. and just discovered something, man, it makes me want to scream and shout.
No, Suzanne, no!
Every evil Russian lady's got a king and a cell and a nasty office like my favorite record.
I
What's going on here? What are you breaking into the school? Wait 1 minute, we're not the ones who broke the rules.
We have a lunchroom, ladies would have a barbecue bikini.
You gotta admit, Sheriff, that it's pretty disgusting. Well, you ladies, I hope you learned that crime don't pay. No one hardly ever smokes.
Try to make the world feel right.